Hello. Welcome to Hangar YouTube channel. If you like our content, please subscribe us. Today we will talk about CFM Leap 1A engine fuel system. When the master lever is set to on, the LPSOV opens, the EC is energized and commands the HPSOV to unlatch via the overspeed shutoff torque motor. During starting, the boost pump pressurizes the fuel at low pressure and sends it through the IDG Fuel Oil Heat Exchanger to the FMU. The fuel passes through the jet pump and the strainer of the FMU before going through the main heat exchanger. Then, the gear pump pressurizes the fuel at high pressure and sends to the fuel filter, where it is split into fuel for combustion and servo fuel. The fuel for combustion is sent back to the FMU. The EC opens the FME and lets the fuel to flow to the HPSOV, which also opens when the pressure is enough and sends fuel to the SCU SVA unit via the fuel flow meter and the fuel temperature sensor. The EC controls the PME to supply the PPME and PPMINI manifolds up to idle. Above idle, the SEC manifold is also supplied. In parallel, the servo fuel is sent to the SCU and SVA regulator and torque motors via the servo fuel heater.